This mission has two objectives. Eliminate the colonel scheduled to take up a post at Smassi Fort and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sacré Village and search for the colonel and his deployment plans.
Fuck's sake, the shit bowl.
You'll want to use explosive weaponry. Missiles, grenades, placed explosives. If you haven't developed these yet, use your iDroid to give the order. Choose your weapon according to the situation.
And this mission failed again. Thank you.
сектор. Но осторожно, конец связи.
Hey.
Document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smassi Fort reinforcements. According to the plans, the colonel is supposed to join up with a tank unit of Waxin Barracks and then proceed to Smassi Fort. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, boss. I've sent the tank unit's route to your iDroid.
Это кафе! До нас напали!
fuck's sake, it's gone to the wrong fucking place. Well, I'm not going to be able to do this shit until you say fucking thing.
This is Sector 1, approaching position. This is Pequot. I have arrived at Marker. Cover fire, in hot. Prioritizing elimination of enemy threats.
Thank you.
Nice work. Keep it up. Now for the Colonel.
In hot! Watch out, boss!
Ah, oh, this fucking game. Why?
Worked out in the end.
We put the foot on the ladder as
Well, let's get another one. Dum, 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 dum.
Boss, we're finally ready to put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid.
which he found that she thought that they were going to be worth around about £250 each. I'm hoping that they will fetch a lot more and she'll be very happy. Four gold coins. Dated, I can see there, to 1974. I can see that was a form of some date. That's another one. By far, the book was an investment probably out of 1974, so I think that's all. Father's very unwell at the moment, and Mum's asked me to sell them because they're about the security risk at home and they're not really doing anything, so. Okay. These South African coins are not actually currency coins. They're based on a gold price, but they're traded as being coins. These don't need to be melted down because we know exactly what they are, what the weight is, and the price. The thing about this, because they're 22 carat, they do have a percentage of copper in them. Because if they were fine gold with no copper content, they would be 24. They put the top in just to put them in your hands. You need to start the money to go to the would this money help in many ways for looking after him? Is that what we're actually going down this route?
We've established a sick bay on the new medical platform. Staff who come back with wounds, diseases, or PTSD can be treated there. If we need any other platforms, feel free to issue the construction order from your iDroid.
Call 3 pound 2 plus your network access charge.
Thought I'd have put some in, but clearly fucking not.
Your objective is to eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles as you can. For this mission, we're backup for the guerrilla's offensive. That means our mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time. Also, bear in mind that you'll fail the mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck. So give them a real fireworks show. Target's locations on your map. Once you've spotted incoming reinforcements, their location will be added to your iDroid 2.
Yeah.
intel team. Targets are now on the move. I've sent their predicted route to your iDroid. Check your map.
Whoa! Whoa!
On new targets. Check your iDroid for that predicted route. A target has left the mission area. It's too late to eliminate that one. Just focus on taking out the remaining targets. Boss, we spotted a four-wheel drive transporting a prisoner. It's not part of the mission. Do you think you can bust him loose? Just if you have the time to spare. Thank you. targets closing in. You can check their predicted route on your iDroid.
Yeah.
minutes remaining. Offensive was a success. The day is theirs, and our mission is complete. Time to fall back. Leave the hot zone as soon as you can. Mission complete. Phew, at least you made it out in one piece.
Well then, if it folded under your sheets.
Boss, a certain scientist has contacted us, wanting to defect from the East. His name? He's Emmerich. That's right. The man we knew as Huey. We suspect he was complicit in the attack on Mother Base 9 years ago. He was working with Cypher. I've been waiting a long time for this. So I say, let's help Emmerich defect. Once he's here, we can sit down and catch up on old times. Emmerich is currently at Sorak.
Once these are the rules, Simon moves on to the stage lights.
So, we made the decision to mount them rather than hang them.
Your mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Khatib Palace. He's known as Malak, Angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviet scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do. To be transported, and the other prisoners disposed of here. What do you think? Our mission is just to extract the one target, but well, there's still time before the target reaches the destination.
Shake.